Officials in South Glens Falls, New York, have launched an investigation following a 16-year-old boy's birthday party. Some parents came forward claiming that strippers were present. The party occurred at a bowling alley on November 3rd, consisting of roughly 80 guests, mostly aged 14 to 15. The boy's parents arranged the surprise party and allegedly hired exotic dancers from a strip club in Albany. A picture posted on Facebook shows what appears to be a stripper clad in a black thong and green bra giving a boy a lap dance of sorts with her legs wrapped around his neck. Apparently, the whole incident played out in a private room at the establishment. If the allegations prove to be true, the party's organizers, believed to be the parents, could face charges of child endangerment. The bowling alley could lose its liquor license if they knowingly permitted exotic dancing or if alcohol was served to minors. Police are still interviewing witnesses and looking into the possibility that sexual acts may have taken place.